the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have Paris Saint-Germain against Clermont-Auvergne. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Here are the lineups we've just been given. So it's away we go then. Neymar. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Looks to slip it through. Aimed long and direct. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Messi gets it, and now what? Looks like a good ball through. He's delivered all right!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish, too.
Paris Saint-Germain go ahead, one goal to the good. Tries a through ball. It's got through and Marco Verratti pushes it out wide, plays it out to the wing. Now the pass. Passes it through. Oh, too much weight on that. That's not the cross he had in mind. Quarter of an hour played. Paris Saint-Germain scoring in the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0.
Gets up to head it! Has a hit!
That is wayward.
Well, he was so quick to respond to that, he almost made it count. Great opportunity.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Neymar comes sliding in. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And that's put paid to a promising move. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Messi, get that clear. Marquinhos knocks it towards the front. Marquinhos does well to read it and intercepts. Neymar, Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Tries a through ball. Looking to shoot. He scores!
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they muster. Never know when they're beaten.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Neymar is there to get rid. There are a few waiting for it. Turns and goes back. Danger averted for now. Oh, he's really drilled it.
Meets it first time!
Gets good distance on it. Spoon forward. And it's Messi. Like a good ball through. Marco Verratti. Bernat tries to get it forward quickly. And the first half is done. So we reach the halfway point.
I think it's been a joy to work on, Peter. We've seen an open attacking game backed up by some terrific effort from both teams. I think 1-1 is about right, but it could have easily been a higher score draw. Who knows what way it'll go from here.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. Neymar. Capitalize.
And he's done it!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising. The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Saint-Germain go into the lead. Oh, he's broken through.
Plays it out to the flank.
Now here's the through ball. Oh, glorious footwork. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
pumps it upfield.
That's not going to make it. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good, though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
He's gone for a throw-in. Again for a throw-in. Fired in from distance. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Well played, he saw that coming.
Clermont have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And he's going to have his name taken. Ramos. Paris Saint-Germain haven't made a substitution yet. Messi. Keeper's got good distance on that. Out to the left it goes. Looks to slip it through.
Plays it out to the wing.
And the finish! Just couldn't quite turn it in.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Challenge, he just stood firm, and he has been fouled there. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Another chance from a corner. Gone a long way up and away.
There's a real confidence about them, and they look as though fitness levels and energy are still strong, but they have to maintain possession. They can't afford to lose it again.
On the right now, what's on? Can he put it away? And in again. He scored!
Well, this is a terrific show of resilience and spirit. I love to see a team roll up their sleeves and force their way back. Superb.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Marquinhos positions himself well and cuts it out. Marco Verratti. Who's going to make this theirs? Managed to get it away. Well read, he sorted that out. Good clearance and very necessary. And it's Bernat. Tries the route one option. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
And the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Whistle is imminent, but I do think he'll allow time for this free kick.
Peter, the keeper knows that even if his wall is perfect, it doesn't serve as any guarantee here.
It's a loose ball. He went for the curler. Away from immediate danger. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. A very good game of football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth. Fine entertainment, and it ends all square. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
I think they'll be a little irked by the fact that they had control for good periods of the game and didn't do enough to turn that control into victory.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.